assault on the convoy, drawing away the majority of Xerxes' forces, giving you the chance to... Xerxes won't know what hit him.
Tomorrow, the Order's tyrant dies, and Persia will be safe.
There will always be more tyrants.
And there will always be us to stop them. King Xerxes had died, but his son continued his legacy. The new king needs to die, Amorgus.
We can't just stab all our problems.
Artaxerxes is king now. His father and his father before him were Order puppets. With the Order, we can take no chances.
What if the Order aren't our enemy? They're powerful. Maybe if we work with them, we'll have all the resources we need to protect Persia.
Artaxerxes dies, as does anyone in league with the Order. As I suspected.
I can't let you in there, Artavanus.
They got to you.
No. I went to them. This king hasn't done anything.
Yet. Guards!
Traitor. Amorgus joined the Order of the Ancients. From that day, he's led the Huntsmen to destroy us and the Tainted Ones. He was my closest friend. Through war.
Your birth. When he called the guards, he doomed our family.
The moment you drew your blade against the Order, you doomed us. Did you ever stop to think who else your blade has killed? Mother? My brothers and sisters? Me?
My daughter. I think of nothing else.
Paktias's death will be a beacon to the Order. Amorgus and his full might will rain down on Macedonia. Father, we can't stay here. I'll pack the hideout.
Go. I have an old friend to bury.
Oh.
Men make swords and spears, but teeth and claws are fashioned by the gods.
Thank you. Darius?
Alexius.
Sometimes I think about a simpler life. Small story, fish. Teaching my son to catch them. Do you ever wonder about the simpler life?
I fight for the greater good. For the ones I love. But it all comes in one moment.
Sure. Trust.
Yes, is dead, but the order lives on. And with the Morgus as their head, none of us are safe. He'll bring us four more minds. Four horses. Wait. Can't on him. He'll never have got done on you. Or us.
Let him hunt. He'll find all your dead.